Yep.
B flat, B, C. So three, okay, okay.
started as a joke between us, but then we liked it a lot. So we've kept it. Yeah, let's do Joey.
We escape. going win.
Sweet.
Thank
you, guys.
Oh, one more? You good?
Charles is good.
He's like a Sonny and Cher or Donnie and Marie together.
Yeah, I got you.
And they called it puppy love.
Oh, Captain is young.
Don't you go breaking my heart.
Oh, yeah.
I couldn't if I tried.
Thanks, you got another one of you.
I'm good.
All right.
I'm
good.
What's up? A long time no see, you, man.
How you been?
Good. How are you?
Good, man.
It's good to see you, though. What's going on? How you
doing? Just got done playing a little bit. The lights and eyes are all moved up.
Anytime, please do that. That was great. That was great.
I can get in.
Great. You guys come back off.
A lot of fun.
No, that was great.
Long time.
Did you guys met?
You guys
I know a woman spelled Surratt, not Surratt, so it really you do not know your old things about you.
Yeah.
So, your first two songs, she should have like a black dress with sequins, some sort of cocktail thing. I'm like, what is this?
I know. Well, we're both teachers, and I taught all day. I teach boys, so I taught all day, and I was like, yeah.
Where do you teach?
So you teach for real?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Now, how old are your students?
My youngest is 1.
Wow. By a year. I just turned Route 66 last
year. Did you?
Nice.
That's it. That's all right. I love it.
She's
telling me. That's good stuff.
But yeah, we come here every normally.
Well, you probably said to yourself you didn't want to show up, Charles.
It's, you know,
that's cool stuff. Very good stuff. Please come back. You bet.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for sticking around. Thanks for another great night of open mic entertainment here at Rush Espresso and Wine Cafe. We'll see you next Wednesday. Good night.